technically we can solve things, you know, technically you can go away and work on things and become better. But the thing that you're going to get measured on is your heart desire and hungerness. And I thought we did that today. We were gritty, we were determined. Yeah, we weren't clinical, it wasn't flash, but the boys dug in, especially the front five. I thought they were exceptional in the work that they produced. The scrum was becoming more and more difficult to control for whatever reason. And, you know, it was difficult to get a platform, but I thought they did well to control that, to give us some ball, really. So, yeah, I mean, listen, my line would be, listen, it's easier to go forward when you're winning. You know, when you have to take two steps backwards every week, you find yourself quite a long way from where you want to be. And I thought today, credit to them, Stuart has laid down, you know, a new culture, you know, good, honest endeavour, and I thought we saw that in bucket loads today. I really did. We had a bit of possession in there, 22, where we weren't clinical enough, you know, out wide. Perhaps we should have stuffed up the jumper a bit more and drove like we did in the first 5 minutes. I don't know. I think perhaps in these games you get sort of carried away. And then there was long periods of time where we just had to dig in, you know, and force a turnover. Always the intention to change individuals. You know, obviously not going into detail about that at the moment because it's unfair on those players, but yeah, it was always the intention, and most of those players know where they are. And that's sort of, you know, a combination of myself and Simon talking, but more importantly what the seniors want to what look at and give everybody an opportunity, which is great.
Yeah, I know he said it was coming to the week. Farzan.
Yeah.
And Lan.
And Lanny. Wig. We nearly stopped the game because he stole my coat before the game. So I had a little rush.
But that's their attendance is actually quite a step compared with previous seasons.
I can't speak for
but it hasn't been the habit of pulling the coach attention to that.
Listen, it's, you know. You've got three people there that are absolutely passionate about the game, and it's infectious. It rubs off on other people. You know, myself and Simon, you know, absolutely love the game. It's just, it's easy for players to relate to. You know, and you can see that when they've got to make that tackle, they make that last ditch effort, and they're willing to put it in. You know, it's. It starts from the top in any business. It starts from right from the top, and you know, there's some good values being seen. We try to follow a similar line, but given, you know, there's little nuances that we could work on. The little the play that Banahan went through, you know, we could just play around that framework there. But you know, very much it was in keeping what the Saxons have been over the last couple of years, with just some minor changes. Look, you know, we've got 10, 11 guys from last year, so it's easy to try and stick with the majority than the minority. I enjoy it, but I'm only a small cog in a very, very big industry. You know, we are, you know, cliches, custodians. We'll do whatever we can to make it a better place for the players. The game's about the players, not about us as individuals, and we've got to get there. In some ways, this week was about that in terms of when you were there. You've got a lot of age group stuff where there's a lot of spoon stuff, done this, fed, giving them everything, every little bit of detail. It's only myself and Simon here, which is great.
Yeah, it was a very proud moment for myself. It's been a bit of an interesting season so far, so yeah, it's nice to get a bit of recognition for the way we've been playing. It's always nice to come back to the Southwest, and yeah, like you say, just it was a bit of a nice little weekend coming back and getting to play in front of a home crowd with a lot of family and friends there. Yeah, like we are having a very good season. Like, you know, we've had a lot of ups and downs. You know, a few, you know, special wins come to mind, like the Toulouse game away. You know, we've obviously had some disappointments as well. So you know, it's just at the halfway point at the moment, and hopefully we can sort of push on a bit. It's, you know, that's always a dream. Like, when you play at this level, that's, you know, the end dream that you want to achieve. So just have to wait and see with that one.